Good morning, dear students. Today I'll demonstrate an activity which will help you to understand the phenomenon of reflection and absorption of light. That is, through this activity you will be able to understand how the reflection and absorption of light makes things visible or how does it make things invisible, right? So in order to start, I'll tell you first of all what are the various things that are required. You may need cellophane paper. These are the cellophane paper, as you all have seen, this kind of paper. So take 2-3 color cellophane paper. So for this activity I have taken one red cellophane paper and a blue cellophane paper and one green cellophane paper. Okay, so we will have these and we'll do cutting in a certain manner. I'll show it to you in a little while. Moreover, you need a cardboard. In case cardboard is not available, what you can use is your from your old notebook, you can take the outer cover of the old notebook and use it. Okay, so this cardboard, this will very well work as a cardboard. So you take such cardboard and draw the frame like this, cut the frame like this. Can you see this white portion? This is a frame like this, and then cut the piece of cellophane paper and you can staple over it. As you can see, I've stapled it. So for red, I think two layers will work very well, and for blue and green I have taken three layers for green, and for blue color I have taken four layers of the cellophane paper. Okay, so we will cut the cardboard like this. As shown, I have cut in the form of rectangular shape. You can make a fancy cutouts also. You can make in the form of goggles, specs and all, or whatever fancy shape you want to give, you can give. Okay, so now on the white sheet of paper, what you all need to do is whatever color cellophane paper you have taken, like green, blue and red, so you take those three color pencils. Okay, so I am having here red, blue and green color pencils, and then on the sheet of paper you can write this in this way, just as I have written, we love physics, right? So I have written V in blue color, love in green color, and physics in red color, as you all can see. Now you see the magic. When we take this red cellophane paper and if I place here, can you see? We can very clearly see what is it written. It is written V. I can also read this love. Okay, and if I talk about physics, no, so physics is physics turns out to be invisible. So when the red color text is covered with red cellophane paper, we are not able to see it. However, the contrast colors are visible. The V and the love word is visible, right? Similarly, if I take say green color cellophane paper window, so basically it is acting as a filter, isn't it or not? So if I place, you can see, if you see it carefully, we can see V, right? And how about if I bring this over love? We are not able to see love. But if I talk about physics, yes, we can. We are able to see physics, right? So through this green color window, through this green color filter, we are able to see V and physics, but we are not able to see the word letter love. Okay, and then the third trial we can take with blue color cellophane paper window. You can see here, we are not able to see the word V because it is written in blue color. I'll explain you why all these things are happening, but we are able to see the word love. If I ask you to please bring the camera closer, we'll be able to see love. If love word is written in a little dark way, then you can see the word love. Okay, and similarly we are able to see physics. See the word letter love, it is not very much visible because the green color is very much near to the and the wavelength of the green color is very much near to the blue color wavelength, right? So I am able to see from here. Maybe in video it is not getting it captured properly. So why this is happening? The question is, why this is happening? Why we are not able to see a blue color letter through a blue window, green color letter through a green window, and a red color letter in through a red window? So in order to explain you that, I'll help you out. We know that whenever we are able to see a particular object, we are able to see because that particular color object is able to absorb that particular color and sorry absorb rest other colors and reflect the other colors. So if this red block is visible as red to us, we are able to see it in red color because this block, square block, is absorbing all the colors and reflecting only red color. Similarly, this green color block, rectangle, it is absorbing all the colors except the red color, so it is reflecting the red color which is entering in the observer's eyes, and so we are able to see it as green. Similarly, this blue triangle, we are able to see it as a blue triangle because it is absorbing all the color light except the blue color. It is reflecting blue color which is entering the observer's eyes, and so we are able to see it as blue, right? So, but and we know that the white background, the white light is composed of all the colors, right? So whatever text is written on the white background, so white color serves as white light, okay? So I'll explain you through this sheet. Now you see, so the white portion of the sheet, white portion of the light coming from the white portion of the sheet, so it contains all the colors. So it has blue, violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow or red, right? So now when we place a blue cellophane paper, this blue cellophane paper acts as a filter, that is, it allows only blue color to pass through, right? And so now since only we are from white portion, we are getting blue color light only. So on a blue background, if we write something in blue color, we will not be able to see. However, if we write in the contrast color, then we will be able to see. It is just like, suppose if I have a black color, if we have a blackboard and we write it with a black chalk. I'll show you. If suppose we are having a black color, or if we have a white piece of paper and we are writing with white color. See, this is a white pen, and if I write anything with white, we love physics, so we are not able to see it, isn't it or not, right? So but if I write it on a black color surface, then we will be able to see. I'll show you box. You can see this. If I write it, we love physics. And similarly, I wrote it on white surface also, we love physics, which you are not able to see, isn't it? I'm writing anything over here, say I'm writing my name, MARIA, not able to see. But if I write it on the contrast surface, you will be easily able to see this, isn't it? Similarly, if I use a black pen and write something on the black surface, suppose if I write my name, you will not be able to see it properly, isn't it? And if I write it on the contrast surface, you will be able to see physics, isn't it or not? Similarly, same hold goods for the green color. The white portion of the sheet is reflecting all the color, violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange. Now when we place a green cellophane sheet, then this green cellophane sheet acts as a filter, and it allows only green light to pass through. So now white portion of the paper is, now we are able to get a green background. Okay, instead of white background, we are having a green background. So anything written in green letter on the green background will not be visible, but the other two colors will be visible, right? So green text written on green background is not visible. This is how there are certain texts we are able to see through colors, and there are certain texts which we are not able to see through the colors. So it is all about reflection and absorption of the light. I hope this you have enjoyed this activity. You can try it out. Okay, thank you so much.